Look, Seto, everything the light touches is my kingdom.
You mean our kingdom, right, Pharaoh?
Did I stutter?
No, Pharaoh.
No, Pharaoh, that's right. Very good. Now, mirror, mirror, on the wall. Who is the handsomest of them all?
Pharaoh, this is ancient Egypt. The mirror hasn't been invented yet.
Oh, well, that's fine. I don't need a mirror anyway. It was a rhetorical question. I already know that it's me. Oh, this guy.
I think not, Pharaoh. For you see, I have a manly scar all the way down the side of my face. That makes me mysterious and exotic. Therefore, I put it to you that I am the most handsomest in all the land.
Gods, guard me!
How darest you accusest the Pharaoh of notest beingest the most handsomest?
Why is he talking like that? Is there something wrong with him?
I'm afraid Priest Seto takes the whole role-playing thing a little too seriously.
Oh, he's one of them.
Now begone, knave, or I shall smite thee with mine millennium rod. Not before the Pharaoh admits that I am truly better looking, and therefore deserve to be sitting on the throne in his place.
And how do you plan to accomplish that?
Simple. With a Lady Gaga song parody.
Lady Gaga? Isn't she one of the Egyptian gods?
No, your majesty.
Well, she should be.
Pharaoh, Pharaoh, your foolishness forces me to sing. I shall have both your throne and your millennium ring, ring, ring.
Listen, Limey, I don't think you understand a thing. Everybody knows that it is good to be the king.
I'm handsome, good to be the king. I'm handsome, good to be the king. I'm handsome. Everybody knows that it is good to be the king. Just because you have a sexy scar upon your face, you think you've got the right to come on the Egyptian race. To stand against the Pharaoh is a fight you're bound to lose. To beat you, I don't need my pants or even leather shoes. Stop groaning, stop. I'm carrying out of the go. Only a fool thinks a fight with the Pharaoh. Stop groaning, stop groaning. I don't even want to know how in the you've got screen time on this show. You're not gonna take my Pharaoh throne. Flip all the cards and you trap our zone. But you're not gonna take my Pharaoh throne. What do you want? Come on, throw me a bone. Cause you're not gonna take my Pharaoh throne. You're gonna flip all the cards and you trap our zone. But you're not gonna take my Pharaoh throne.
The way you slaughtering my home, even if it was your father, made my rage grow faster. Made me a right. You might be the Pharaoh, but now I'm the dungeon master. Bringing a disaster, crying all my laughter.
Not for nothing, but your nonsense is kind of a bore. I was more intimidated by those guys from season 4. Sometimes I wonder who you think that you are fooling. I summon my Egyptian gods, cause we'll be dueling.
Slifer!
We'll be dueling. We'll be dueling. So summon all your monster cars, cause we'll be dueling.
Stop groaning, stop groaning, guys, stop caring how it could go. A fool takes a fight with the Pharaoh. Stop groaning, stop groaning. I don't even want to know. Stop groaning, stop groaning. We stop caring how it goes. Stop groaning, stop groaning. I don't even want to know.
Enough! You may have won this battle, Pharaoh, but you shall not win the war.
Yeah, let's do a head count here, shall we? I've got Slifer, Obelisk, and Ra, the Egyptian gods, a priest Seto who can tear monsters out of people's souls, a girl who can predict the future, one of the most powerful sorcerers in the world, and his less powerful apprentice, an old man who possesses the ultimate in unstoppable monsters, and Shaddaa. Yeah, not sure what Shaddaa actually does, really, but there you go. That's the headcount.
I have an army.
We have an Exodia.
Exodia smash!
Have fun with that guy, Bakora. I'll be over here, making giant triangular structures for no reason, because it makes me happy.
Pharaoh, now that your battle has ceased, is there anything thou requirest?
Yes.